Got little patches, like old school patches. Mean girls, no one cares about y'all. Scooby-Doo. Scooby-Dooby-Doo, where are you? Yeah, that one's a mean girl one too. Okay. Are those? Oh, look, they do have a bigger one.
In so is this 3 hours too?
I don't know, girlfriend.
So everything on-
Who wants a Coca-Cola shirt? Not me. Anyway, isn't that cute though? Excuse me. It's a Stitch shirt. It matches my socks. Hey, there were some really cute robes in case I ever go to the grippy sock place. I think I've had my share of institutions. I don't want to go back. How's everybody doing? Good morning, everyone. Happy Saturday. Good morning. Really? This is the only one that has Slytherin in it. Oh well, I guess I'll have to use that. Whatever. I mean, these are cute too, but she doesn't care about anybody but... Malfoy. Draco Malfoy. That would probably be cute, though, to put and, like, make the top of the cup Slytherin, and put this as a base, maybe? Or no, use, like, the actual Slytherin. Or you could just use the black one, which is just Harry Potter. Oh. Ooh, this one has the map on it. I don't know. What would y'all do? Oh, well. I'll grab all of them and I'll think about it on my way. How's everybody doing today? You having a good day? Right, I guess I could just do string. A string. I mean, a solid color. That would be cool. I really like that leather looking stuff right there. Oh my goodness, y'all, if anybody, and I do mean anybody, knows where I can get, I wish I had a screenshot of it, but anyway, you're working on your diamond art? Nothing, I'm coming up with different things for kiddos for birthdays. I need some, I'm gonna have to order that off like Etsy or something like that, but I need some, glitter that is in the shape of snakes. Ooh, I wonder if they have that, what I was looking for the other day right here. They have a bigger selection. But yeah. No, all they have is, oh, those are page protectors. That's not what I'm looking for. I don't see it. Anyway. Absolutely can do that, Jess. You just gotta remind me and I'll do it one day while I'm live. Just, you know, I have the, I'm like, legitimately, I do not tell y'all that just to be funny. No, I legit have the memory of a goldfish. Like, I don't remember anything. So, yeah, just remind me and we'll do it. I love my silhouette, so I would be more than happy to show you how to do it. Hello, Miss Danica, how are you, my love? Anyway, like I said, I think I'm gonna have to get on Etsy, and yeah, they don't have it either. And purchase some snake glitter. Has any one of my amazing buddies that are also creative, have y'all ever made your own like glitter? Oh, I'm sorry, Danica. I hope you feel well very soon. It's technically cutting, not printing, but yes, I understand what you're saying. We'll do it. I really want, and I guess I could look real quick while I'm here. I don't have too much time, but I do have a little bit of time. Ma'am.
Yeah.
I know that you're like, I don't know if you work in this area or not, but anyway, like it's kind of like paper, like the scrapbooking paper, but it's plastic. You know what? While I'm right here, let's grab those two so I don't forget. We need dots. Anyway, I think they're in this song, actually. What was I saying? I forgot. Never mind. I'm sorry. Oh, cutting your own glitter. So I was watching somebody the other day, but they like didn't give any details to like what they were using. I want to cut my own glitter, dang it. Y'all, please help me keep an eye on the time. If y'all would like be like, bitch, it's 10 or 10:30. More so 10:30 than 10, but where in the world? I could have swore it would be right here. Where would they be then? They're with the sticky notes and stuff, aren't they? I swear to God, I am an idiot. I can never remember anything. Okay, maybe not. Have y'all seen this person that is obsessed? And yes, I say that, and I know that's a big accusation to make on somebody, but no, like it's scary with the person that I've been speaking on that is talking about like showing up at her house and, oh my goodness, sorry squirrel, look at the little push pins, y'all. Aren't they sticking out? they even have, I called these succubuses for the longest time. Ain't you muted? Muted where? These are magnets. Anyway, I call them succubuses for the longest time, even though that's not what they are. Are you muted? On my phone? I don't think so. Can anybody else hear me? Okay. I was about to say, Fred, you may want to go in and come back out, or go out and come back in. Anyway, sorry, again. But has anybody seen what I'm talking about? Said person that is, like, making videos about going to that person's house and they need each other and, yeah, do you know that she has absolutely no clue who she is? Oh, okay. Well, I asked the person that it's about. Like, yo, do you know this person? Do you know what's being said? Yada, 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 right? And yeah, no, she'd never heard of the name, she says. And I don't know. But that was crazy. Like, she's like, literally, like, we need each other. I'm going to come to your house and I'll be there for it. At first, when I was watching it, like, I thought she was. Ooh, you know what? Okay, anyway. Ma'am, I'm sorry to mess with you again. Where can I find the little circles that are like Velcro? Are they in this or are they with hardware?
I know there's probably some around the there might be some in hardware by,
like, the little hooks and stuff. Okay. Thank you. I was very, very concerned when I seen that. Like, what in the actual hell are you talking about? But it sounded like, to me, just listening to the videos, it sounded like she was, like, related to them. And, like, she was, like, this long-lost relative. Or that's just what it sounded like to me. But then to find out, oh, right here they are. She didn't know either. To find out that you don't. She has no earthly idea, like, not even online has any idea, is very freaking scary to me. Endure 24 sets of dots. So, damn it, I'd have to get two of these. We're gonna look in hardware real quick too, though, because I don't. Wait, where is hardware in this store? I don't know. I'm so, like, oh, shit. This too. Glad I passed this. I don't know if anybody heard me, but y'all, please, if it turns 10 o'clock, let me know. Do they just not make the trash cans that would fit? Oh, well, I guess this one would. Does that have a lid or no? I don't guess so. Oh, it does have a lid. Shit. But, oh, and it's $18. I don't want to pay them $18. Like, that was the point. I give up. I really don't know, y'all. Anyway, maybe also need, like, where would y'all buy one of those? I need, an outdoor, like, a bigger trash can that would be outdoor, but not, like, the one that I pull down to the road for, like, trash pickup. I need one to set in our, like, car parking area. Does that make sense? Oh, there's hardware in this store. Thank you for the info. Thank you for the info for what, baby? Oh. So, it's 9:45. Okay. Oh, you were trying to tell me what time it was, and somebody corrected. Yeah. I know it's not 10 here yet, but... sounds like I'm an hour behind you. I am in Kentucky. Lowe's or Home Depot sells those. Oh, the bigger trash cans? Okay. I need to look, and because I don't know. We really should just not be lazy and just fucking take it to the big trash can and whatever, but I understand, and they don't have the dots over here either. Sorry, I know I'm all over the place with what I'm saying. It's okay. It'll be all right. Interesting. Anyway, sorry. They run about $40 and up. Had to get one myself not too long ago. Awesome. I found one on Facebook Marketplace. See, I don't ever think about Facebook Marketplace for those kind of things. So thank you. Like, thank you very much. Speaking of, let me look over here. See, now if I was making $100 a day on TikTok and didn't have no AC, my ass would 100% go buy $144 AC. Ain't no way. Ain't no fucking way. Sorry. Foaming cleaner for your AC. What? How would you get it out? Interesting. There's no way I couldn't go without AC. There's no way in God's green earth. Just wouldn't happen. Those are cool. Oh my goodness. Tell me that those would not make the most adorable little cat beds. Wouldn't they? I don't know. They kind of like my shelves. I do got to find one of my shelves like fell. Thank God there wasn't an animal in it. So I do need to find something to hold them up in there better. My dad said like put a 2x4 that I could like paint. Make sure it's in a stud and do it like through there. That would work. But yeah. Aren't those, look, and they're rolled back to $6 a piece. And they would make the cutest little kitty beds. Hell, you know, for real, you could probably figure out a way. This is how my brain thinks, y'all. You could probably figure out a way to, like, make this bottom one a litter box and then kitty beds on top. I mean, I have a litter box, but you know what I mean. They're not. You said $40 up. These ones right here are $20. And, I wonder, I mean, obviously that one would be better because it's $29. But again, I don't want. We're going to do one of those. That's exactly what I'm going to do. Because the big black trash bags will fit in those, right? Sorry, I wasn't showing you. Should I do plastic or metal? Like the L brackets. Yeah, that's what he was saying. But like to put a 2x4 in a stud. Because, you know, where I have them, there's not very many studs. But I could take a 2x4 and connect it to a stud on each side. And then screw it into the stud, into that 2x4. Because then it would be held in by stud. Plastic. I mean, either or, I'm going to have to put rocks or something in the bottom of it to weigh it down so it doesn't blow away. So, plastic holds more odor than the metal one you can rinse out. I can rinse out the plastic one too. And, like, look, it's got like a groove. Now that you said something about odor, that one has like a groove around the bottom. And obviously the plastic one doesn't. So we're going to get that one. I'm going to take this out because I got to put the bigger one in. Hold on. I got to sit y'all on the show for a second. Oh, don't fall. Don't fall. There you go. So, and that one is how many gallons? Hold on. That one is 32 gallons. These trash bags, that one's 39 gallons. This one's 30 gallons. That one is 39 gallons. So, instead of using the ones I already got, I guess I'm going to get one of these, right? I can't. I mean, they do have the plastic one that has the wheels, but that I don't want it to move. I want it to be right there by where we park our cars. That way, any trash that is coming out of the cars, well, it's kind of like a gas station. The trash cans are right there, so you can throw all the garbage into there. And, you know, if we start to take off and I'm trying to get into the passenger seat and there's crap in the passenger seat, instead of, you know, chunk it in the back seat or having to take it all the way over to the dumpster, I'll have one right there. I do eventually want one of these, too, for my building. But, anyway, thank y'all for all of your magnifico help. I do seriously appreciate it. Okay. There was something else that we needed, but I cannot think to save my damn life right now. I think it had something to do with a cord, but again, I can't think. Squeak, 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 squeak. Somebody's squeaking. Oh, let's go this way. I've got to go through and get the, oh, shit, we need this too. I just need a single one, a cheap one. Why are they not? Just a normal cheap one. The fuck? Y'all. $4. Are we serious right now? These are, oh, right here's the cute ones. Just kidding. I found it. Even one of those two. Sorry. Anyway, I forgot what I was saying, but a rain gauge. My grandpa used to have those all the time. A soldering iron. So many nifty little things. Anyway. For, like, your receptacle, are you going to get paper plates? Yeah, I can get paper plates. That's crazy. My dog busted through my window. if that makes you feel any better. I still can't believe his little ass did that. Like he knocked into it and cracked it. And then I'm trying to, like, you know, get it to where it won't hurt nobody. And I'd be damned if he didn't jump all the way through it. Like, bam. 4 minutes till 10. Thank you, baby. Hey, Victoria. Like I've already said, you can message me off here. Done said that. You know all the ways to get a hold of me. And again, call me a bitch, call me whatever. And that this is just how I feel. Yes, I will absolutely take care of any type of shit that has happened when I was not in the best state. But my priority is and will continue to be the people that helped, but not just helped, but didn't think it necessary to go talk trash about me and my family and or watch others talk trash about me and my family. Like, I didn't say nothing. I don't care. You were just as much compliant with what they were saying. If you didn't say something back, if you read all those disgusting things that they were saying about my kids and you didn't open your mouth, you opened your mouth enough to be over there and them to greet you with open arms, but you wouldn't open your mouth to defend a child. Sorry, I don't feel like I owe anybody anything that did that. And again, call me a bitch if you want to. I don't care. Anyway, sorry. Like, am I wrong for that? Like, seriously. And I'm not going to be mad at you or anything if you seriously think. But, like, right now, that's where I'm at. Maybe as I get further into everything, maybe that will change. But right now, that is 1,000,000% where I'm at. You have to give her time to repay people, and if you participate in the ugliness, then you're lost. Thank you, Fred. Seriously, like, and I don't want to be like that, but then again, I'm going to be like that. I've evaded your messages. Okay. Look at this cool little thing. I want this. That looks like it would be perfect for all the shit I need it for. We're gonna get it and see. If it doesn't work, then we'll just, or if it doesn't work for what I need it for, we'll bring it back. Anyway. Ooh, or do I want like this heart one, wherever it went? Or will this one be better? Or this one be just as good? I'll see. Anyway, what are we doing? Well, just then I was talking about bullshittery. But I'm at Walmart getting some things that I need. Husby says, I need paper plates too. Hold on really quick. The amends can either be accepted or not, but to take inventory of your soul and apologize is for you. Thank you, Danica. And I'm not saying what I'm saying out of like pure like knee gut reaction. Like I've seriously thought about these things, and whatever, if it comes down to it that I do end up, you know, taking care of those kind of things too, I mean, maybe. But right now, I have no no desire. Right now, I am still, I guess, at this point that I feel like, and I've said it a couple of times, if you chose to go, why do none of these have tax on them about how much they are? Maybe down there. Okay, this one says rollback 159. I don't need a big one. I really don't know. Anybody have this one? Gosh. That one. I wonder how much it is. Hold on really quick. Let me check and see how much this is. That one is, oh, Bill still can't see me. Okay, that one is 159. This one is 179. And this one right here is also 159. What do y'all think, Bissell or Shark? That's the Bissell one, I think. Yes, maybe. I don't know. Anyway, y'all can see it. Shark. Uh-oh, somebody said Bissell. So this one's 159. This one is 179, this one is 179. And this one is 159. I have a shark and they last a while. Okay, I think I'm gonna get that one. That one is this right here. Okay, hold on, let me turn y'all back. That one is this right here. Okay, hold on, let me turn y'all back. What do you think, y'all? Should I just get that one? That one's only $59. And I don't have that much carpet left in my house. Like, I literally have two rooms that have carpet in it. My room and Eliza's room for right now. Yeah, I think we're just going to get this one. It's only $59 opposed to $159. Here, I'm going to sit y'all down right here real quick. I'm not going to get this top one because, again, it looks like it's been open. Yes.
Oh, yeah. Again, I don't need something like too outrageous. Oh, shit.
Okay. All right. Like I said. All right. Like a vacuum cleaner for 100. That one is $59. So that's what we just got. Oh, there was more on the other side too that I didn't even, there was an older couple standing there talking, so I didn't look over there. Oh yeah. So they have this purple one that's out there, or they have this blue one. Obviously, they're both Bissell. I think they're just literally different colors. And then there's that one for 53. So I think what I just got is gonna be okay. No, that one's still the 59. This one right here is the 53. So we're gonna do the 59 one. Anyway, what I was saying, oh y'all, I'm sorry, real quick. I was looking at a Facebook marketplace for chairs like this because I need ones to go for our stool, or for our stools to go to like our island. Because if most of y'all been around for a second, you know that my house, when we purchased it, it was only 3-bedroom. We made it into a 4-bedroom. We took out the dining room. So, you know, we've always, like, I'm a super big thing, a person about sitting and eating dinner together. And our dining room was gone. And, so I'm making our island into like our dinner table. Anyway, what was I saying? Oh, so when it comes to what I was stating and why I feel the way I do about making amends is because I feel like, and I'm probably wrong, I don't know, again, I'm new to all this, but I feel like I kind of paid some of these people back with the heartache that they caused me. And did I probably deserve some of the disgusting comments? I mean, no, none of the absolutely horrible things that they were saying that were false. And the fucked up thing is those women knew that it was false. But they sat there and they let it keep getting said after said, well, we can't be held responsible for what other people did. Yeah, you're kind of right. Except for if you are half the person I thought you were, the person I thought you were would have never sat there and even remotely listened to it. Which I know you didn't say anything because you knew you would have got blocked from that group. And then you wouldn't have had your little crew of Victoria haters to like join forces with. But again, at the end of the day, I feel like you kind of got paid back with the, you know, we exchanged the heartache and stuff that you sat there and let happen. Because every time I tried to open my mouth in that group, I got muted and blocked like that. Anytime anybody tried to stick up for me, they got muted and blocked just like that. But again, at the end of the day, if they were half the people that I legit thought they were, they wouldn't have sat there and let it happen. And a lot of them joined in on it. So no, I don't feel bad for not making amends with those people. You can feel that way, but that's not how it works. I'm pretty sure, and again, you know, I love you, I respect you. I'm pretty sure that it works however we do it, right? Like we are responsible for our own actions. We are responsible for our own amends. We are responsible for all of those things. And again, I'm sorry, so sorry, but it was not okay that these people that knew so much more about my life than a lot of those haters ever would have known. These people knew so much more about me as a person, my family, my children, everything. Hell, some of these people, like, talk to my kids on a personal level. And you're going to sit there, like, you wouldn't, you think it's okay to not defend. I defend strangers. But you're going to sit there and let some, like I said, some pretty disgusting things be said about, excuse me, I'm sorry, sir. You're going to sit there and let disgusting things be said about people that you supposedly cared about. And I'm, again, it's not just me that I'm talking about. I'll never need these people again. Never. I don't care. And I am holding myself accountable. I'm telling you exactly. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know them. Do not know them anymore. The person that helped me. And there's only one. People are acting like it's like a whole slew of people. A whole slew of people act like that's how it is. But there is one. Uno. One person. But I've helped them before too. And, you know, oh, well, you didn't do the, you didn't like give it to them your money yourself. Yeah, you're right. But like, you know, I worked my butt off to try to raise money for certain people and everything. I'm sorry. It's at the end of the day, it's my thing or whatever, but aren't you always hurting people by not paying them back? I don't know who you are talking about with your little troll account. Like, again, I'm not going to even pretend like I'm going to entertain what you're saying. You're on a troll account. But I'm pretty sure I know who D is. Anyway. I don't know. Again, at the end of the day, I know it's my recovery and what it all means for me. And for me right now, those people are not on the top of my priority list. And that may make me a shit human being, but I can guarantee you it's not any shittier than what they did. I'm a firm believer. Eye for an eye. Sorry. I only give my opinion because you asked. I know. I know. Holding a grudge. But is it a grudge, though? Like, I'm serious. I've held grudges before, believe me. Like, I've had some, you know, pretty disgusting things happen that I've absolutely held grudges for. This is not a grudge. This is, I don't know where the person, okay, hold on. Let me put it this way. Because it kind of makes sense to me, and again, I'm not that virgin, so it may be different for everybody else. Hold on really quick. Let me get all this stuff that I am purchasing. Okay. Human being. We are talking about, like, I don't know how you say that. Anyway, the person who helped me, they knew that I was having a hard time, and they helped monetarily, okay? I don't know where that person is. I don't know. Like, I haven't heard from them in a long time, because the person that is in their body right now is not that kind person that would have done, you know, something for somebody because, you know, that person has helped them through a lot of stuff, or, you know, anything like that. Where the heck is that? Anyway, what I was saying was the person that helped me, like, they're gone. I've not seen them in a long time because the person with that same name, I don't know if anybody's going to understand, because I how I do things in my own head is way different than, like, normal, I guess. But the person... that helped me and stuff, like, they're gone. They're not anywhere around here. Again, you're coming out the woodwork. I don't know what you're even talking about. And that can, again, be discussed outside of here. You're not who I'm talking about, bro. Like, you got upset the other day because you didn't agree with something I was saying. And that was a matter of opinion. I had the right to say what I said there, too. But anyway, whatever. Things work differently for me. You're good. Like, I'm not saying, hold on, let me get this all done and then, you know, we'll take it from there. I can't read half these comments, and now there's people coming in that aren't even a part of this and making it sound like I'm talking about them and I'm not. And I gotta feed this stupid little machine one at a time. Yes, I muted you. Why would you come back? And that thing was in here the other day too. So that just tells me, again, you're not the person I thought you were. You're gonna come in here with a fake account that you've been in here before with? Okay. Like, come on now. Like, that, whatever. I don't care. Attack me from all angles. I do not care at this point. If I can pull myself back up from the pits of hell where I was, I can take a few little snide comments. I muted you because you were acting like what I was talking about was about you, and it's not at all. And I'm trying to pay for my shit, and I can't keep an eye on the lock and what's being said. So, again. How much are I? $4. Oops. Why are you spitting my dollars back out at me, bro? Okay. And as I said, this may change for me, but as of right now, to me, the person, oh, boo, motherfucking who, bro? I'm gonna go live on you now. Like, see? Do you not see what I mean? But that's exactly, right there, is exactly what I'm talking about. Exactly what I'm talking about. Well, if you don't do what I'm telling you to do, I'm gonna go talk shit about you. Like, and exactly. And I've had so many people say that exact same thing. But, and that's not even what I'm talking about either. I'm saying that the people that helped me, because A, again, I helped at least one of them. Oh, that backpack came today. And I have two trash cans and the stuff down in there. Do I need to pull those out? Thank you so much. Sorry. The people that gave to me out of either the kindness of their heart or because I had helped them before. Am I standing here going, well, I did this for you. Why didn't you help me? Or why didn't you pay me back? I did this, and why didn't you do this for me back? Can anybody call out alive that has ever been held to raise money for Victoria? Or has Victoria always done that for herself? I can name five people right off the top of my head that I have done lives to raise money and to get things for them and their family before. No one's done that for me. Am I supposed to be standing here going, well, you owe me this? No, never. I would never do that. Even in my darkest places, I purchase things. But yeah, so I don't know. Like I said, I feel like that right there, what was just said in my life, proves exactly what I was saying before. You did not do the things that you are trying to take blame for being a good deed. If you can sit here and go, well, you never paid me back. You never did this because, yeah, I don't know. Whatever. It is what it is. And I seriously was going to apologize for Pity Paws for not agreeing with her the other night. But what the fuck ever. Like, she can do her and I'll do me. Like, I am not. That is the last thing that I am going to do is sit here and let people try to bring me back down because they feel like I owe them something. Now, the D person, that is a little bit of a different thing. But for somebody else to come in and try to pretend like I'm talking about them and to try to insert themselves into it, like, sorry, but fuck that. Not happening. Not happening at all. And she can have fun on her little live talking shit about me. If she thinks that it hasn't already been done before, fucking hilarious. Anyway, it's amazing how much growth will make you fucking stick up for yourself, I guess. I hope everybody has a great day. I'll talk to y'all here in a minute.